Hello everyone. In this short video, I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a set Leon Cupra from 2018. Okay. You'll have two plastic covers. I made a video for the driver side. I will make a video for the passenger side. Okay, first, remove this cover here with a plastic removal tool. Don't do it with a screwdriver because you'll scratch everything and you will damage everything. Use your plastic removal tools. I'll put you a link into the description from where you can buy it. These are really good quality plastic removal tools. Okay, I've removed this plastic. Okay, usually it's better to have a hook to pull it. If you don't have one, make one. Okay, the thing is, I have space on this side, but I don't have space on that side. You see, doesn't work. Now I will try to remove with the plastic removal tools. I've made some space to put my hook under. Very easy when you have the right tools. Doesn't want to come off, but the clips are okay. We didn't break nothing, we didn't damage the edge. Okay, under this we'll have a Torx T25 and you will have another you'll need to put your plastic removal tool under this. You see, it have two clips like that. And you need to put something here, make like this to remove it. The bottom, and after that take them. Now, two screws. You'll have just two screws. One there. T25 and one there, also T25. Okay, and after that you will have here there, you see this thing here, that means you have a clip here that you need to push only to release it. Okay, push, where is it? Here, push, and you will hear a noise. By pushing there, you release a clip, and if you don't release this clip, you will break when you pull. Okay, now I will remove the screws, Torx, T25, Torx. If you don't have Torx, I will put a link from where you can buy this for to see how it looks, a Torx. Two screws. Now we need this tool to pop up the clips, our Volkswagen clips, and you need this tool or a special tool. If you pull, maybe you will break the, not the clip, because the clips are very strong. You will damage the door panel. I'll make some space to see where the clips are. I see here is one. No, isn't. Okay, here is one. Okay. I've made some space, I can see where the clips are. Okay, I released two clips. Now we have another one down here. Very easy to break them. You need to take your time. If you want to break them, pull the door panel with your hand. Maybe you will not break them. Maybe you will break them. Okay, three. I release three clips. Now I will try to pull it with the hands because it will take me too much time. You can hear, that is not a really good sound. You see the clips are very strong. I need to use the removal tool. We have one in the corner. Now you need to pull upward and the door panel will come off. Okay.
You can see it, yes, you can see.
First, push on the middle of this and pull this thing to disconnect the cable. After that, remove the cable. You can see the clips are coming like that. You need to take them like this. Okay. Now on this you have this small head here. Pull towards you and pull up. Now there, pull up. This is it. Take your time. You can see that the clips, we have three clips still on the door. And you can see they are not break, but if you remove this door panel the second time, this will break. First time no, but the second time or the third time you will break this. Okay, this is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Bye bye.